One day, a boy was playing in the garden. While playing, his ball bounced and went into the bushes. During his search for the ball, the boy came across a beautiful sight. He saw a butterfly pupa. It was almost ripe and in its final stages, ready to leave the cocoon. The butterfly was struggling very hard to escape, but it was taking too long. The boy was captivated by the sight and kept watching the butterfly struggling and fighting. After a while, the butterfly was tired enough to take a rest. It looked like she has given up. Suddenly, the kind boy came up with an idea. He got up, ran to his room, got his sharp pair of scissors, and came back to the garden. Now, he carefully cut off the cocoon shell from the butterfly and let her out. The boy was now waiting anxiously for the butterfly to open her beautiful wings, take her first flight, fly around his head, and thank him for his sincere effort to set her free. To his surprise, the butterfly came out with wrinkled wings and a swollen body. She was not able to fly and spent the rest of her life crawling on the grass. Until one day, when he found this poor little creature dead. The boy went to his father and told him about this incident. The father gave him a beautiful lesson hiding in the story. The struggle of the butterfly to escape from the cocoon forces the fluid out of her body into her wings that nourishes them, in turn, making her able to fly. Without this struggle, she would fail to survive. Similarly, whenever we as a human go through hardships and trials, it only helps us become better than before. Without struggle, we would never be able to become strong. Have you ever seen how a mirror is made? The laborer rubs the back of the glass with silver. The more the silver polish is rubbed, the shiner the mirror becomes. Similarly, the more trials you will face in your life, you'll have to struggle more, and thus you will become stronger and stronger every time. You just not wake up and become a butterfly. Growth is a process. This process includes a lot of struggle. You cannot achieve anything in life if you want to stay in your comfort zone. Embrace every difficulty with a big heart, for it's God's way of helping us in becoming a better version of ourselves. Take every challenge as an opportunity. Know that if God has pushed you to the edge of a cliff, He wants you to learn flying. Every hardship in life is a beautiful way to make us better than ever before. We hope you liked the story. Let us hear from you in the comment section. Give this video a thumb up. Subscribe to Success Dose for more interesting stories and content. Press the bell icon so you don't miss any updates. See you soon in another video. Stay blessed.